right now. We should start the show.
Shaz, my name. I'm a photographer, and today we just shot the Phat Farm lookbook.
What's up, everybody? I'm Mike B, image consultant for Bogart Management and Consulting LLC. The first time I saw Phat Farm was maybe 95. It was a birthday party for Diddy that he was throwing down at Wall Street. Coming through the crowd, you see your man, Russell Simmons, and he had his Phat Farm signature baseball cap.
Big Smiley, fashion editor for XXL Magazine.
My name is Julio Pardo. I'm in advertising.
My name is David Sanchez Capri, and I'm a senior designer at Phat Farm.
My first experience with Phat Farm? Was when they opened up that store, and it was just brand new. They had these woven shirts in there, real beautiful shirts. There was one particular one, a burgundy one. It's hot. I really, really, really wanted it.
I went out and I purchased the $125 jean, $125 jacket, and that's the first time.
Anthony Beauchamp. I own a clothing company and I design clothes. First time I remember Phat Farm was probably around the 92 era.
Bobby Jones, marketer, entrepreneur, hustler.
My name is Gabriel the Jeweler, aka Purist.
My name is Raul Rivera, I'm an art director and an illustrator at Ad Agency called Project 2015.
My name is Joe Garreau, I own sneakerprim.com.
Phat Farm, I was just happy to see the fact that, you know, we have a clothing line representing the classic American flavor.